You're going to want to use chalk on that file, and the reason for it is going to help reduce what's called pinning. And pinning is where you get little tiny bits of the metal that you're filing caught in between the teeth of the file. And this way, it just frees it up, makes your file cut a lot better and clean a lot easier.